5 years.
Wow.
Here you go. So some of the things that Planet Rehab has been involved with, we were one of the organizers of the largest climate of Los Angeles.
The largest
climate event.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah.
Orlando Bloom was there. There was. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh my goodness.
Had a lot of celebrities. No. They're not used to being out running around, and so I'm trying to get them so they understand what they can and can't do.
No!
So this is so cool, man. It's so unique, you know, find a Thank place you. Like this. Especially in, you know, LA County, you know, where it's all
this is traffic,
it's not just
an animal sanctuary, it's our sanctuary. This is, these are some of our South American Muscovy ducks. Hi, Fernando. Fernando, Isabella, and Isela.
Hi, baby boy.
You already got petted today. One thing that that is kind of interesting is the animals here are uniquely tame. They, you have to be careful when you go on the eaters, you don't step on them, you know? They're so friendly. So, and it started so that we could be a mouthpiece for the environment and a mouthpiece for those that don't have a voice.
Absolutely.
Right now, we're working on our endangered species project. We're working to raise funds